Booyah! I'm here again and today we'll be talking about week 9. Let's go! But before we continue this video, don't forget to click the subscribe button. And by the way, I have an Instagram account. It's Genesis_Luigi. You can follow me there. And I'm not yet active for now. But after this workout video, I'll try my best to be active because I'm not used to use Instagram. So please bear with me. I'm still learning. But don't you worry, I'll be active there. I'll be doing some stories for you guys. And this channel is about achieving dreams that is for others are impossible, but for us it's gonna be possible. So let's do this. Let's go to the clip. Week 9, day 1, let's go. Week 9, day 2, let's go. Week 9, day 3, let's go. We're here again. So week 9 of our exercise is totally insane. It's definitely like the most difficult week of this exercise video because we're doing exercises and we are adding some weights that we never experienced before. So it's really, really tough. But the good thing is our body is adapting on this video. I'm actually lifting weights that I've never lift before, and I'm also challenging myself to lift more. And by the 10th and the 11th week, it's gonna be more difficult, but it's gonna be fun at the same time. We're excited for this body transformation that we are doing because we're almost finished, almost done in the 9th week, but our mind is like telling us that you're almost there. So it's like all the negative thoughts are coming in, like entering my mind, telling me that okay, it's almost there, your body is already different from before, so maybe you can eat some of this, you can try some of this, maybe you can lay back, sit down, relax, hit the sack. So but of course our body and our mind are really focused on the goal, so that's why it's really changing and it's really fun and it's really tough. But yes, there's a lot of challenge, and mentally and physically it's challenging because of course your body is looking for the food that you're used to eat. The bad foods that we're eating are limited. So yeah, really, really excited. And the thing that I've learned this week is about stretching. Stretching is very, very important. I tried to stretch like 30 minutes and I compared stretching like 10 minutes to 30 minutes stretching. It's totally different. When I'm stretching like 20 minutes or 10 minutes, I can do the exercise that I need to do. But compared with 30 minutes stretching, it's totally different. I felt that I'm more stronger and my posture is totally different. And the good thing is, like, I'm not prone to injury. Normally, this is my big problem. I don't know why. Let me know in the comments down below if you have the same experience as mine, that after doing, like, okay, for example, bench press. So after doing bench press, sometimes my muscles here, I don't know what you call this part, like the chest, the pecs, are actually a bit painful, and it's, you can feel it's getting stronger, but it's painful. But when I do stretching, like 30 minutes stretching, it felt different. It felt stronger and it doesn't felt any pain. I think I advise you, if you're a person that doing exercise, or if you're in a gym, or if you're at home doing exercise, I advise you to stretch like 30 minutes. I'll promise you, you'll not regret it. And that is all for today. So if you're not part of the community, please do me a favor, click the subscribe button. And if you like this video, give me a thumbs up. And if you don't like it, give me a thumbs down. And if you want to say hello or give me a comment down there, just type hi and I will give you a thumbs up. Give you a heart. You're watching this video from start to finish. Thank you very much for supporting this video. There will be a lot more. I'll be uploading every week, like Friday or Sunday. And don't forget to follow me on Instagram at genesis_luigi. And always remember, everything is possible. Let's go! Bruh!